Howdy, folks. Welcome to another edition of Myths That Hurt Young Pipe Smokers. As I smoke a cigar, but I want to talk about this. So even though I'm smoking a cigar, this is a pipe video. About a week ago, Virginia Pipe Smoker had a video up talking about how he was still trying to find an English tobacco he liked. And I could see the frustration a little bit there, you know, in his eyes. You know, he's going to dig in, you know. He's going to be a man and do what men do, which is dig in, you know, and make it happen. That's a good quality for men. If men didn't do that, nothing would ever get done. Anyway, so I made a comment. I said, don't worry about having to smoke English. Not everyone can be a real man. And I was purely joking. And I hope that they took it that way. He seemed to. Hope he understands that. Just a little joke there, Rick. Nothing personal. And it brought up a subject I've wanted to talk about a long time. One of the myths I think that hurt young pipe smokers and even seasoned pipe smokers is the myth that you're not really a pipe smoker unless you smoke English. Many months ago, I bought a pipe off eBay, and I had to call the seller about something about the pipe. And we were talking, and I was all excited about actually at that time, Mac Baron Club Blend, Vent Blend. I don't know how long it was, maybe quite a while ago. I was pretty excited about Club Blend by Mac Baron. I'd smoke it, and it was really interesting to me, nice. I think that was it was one of my very first tin tobaccos. Not my first, but one of my first. And I was trying to engage him in a fun tobacco lover, pipe lovers, you know, discussion about tobaccos. And I started mentioning, you know, some of the aromatics I've been smoking, which actually, you know, Club Blend is an aromatic, technically. And he just shut me down and said, I only smoke English tobaccos. And it was almost like a slap in the face. And I don't think he meant to be quite that haughty, but he was. He was very haughty and very superior about that. I was, oh, okay. And I said, well, you smoke Club Blend. Isn't that an aromatic? He says, no, it's not an aromatic. Even though Club Blend has flavoring in it, and I think technically it is an aromatic. But there seems to be this thing that goes around. I don't know where it comes from. I don't see a lot of snobbery on YouTube. Maybe none, really, about being an English tobacco smoker. All the English tobacco smokers on YouTube don't make a big deal out of it. But there is this thing that goes around where if you're not an English smoker, you might feel like you're less of a pipe smoker. There's the attitude, and the idea does float around that you start out on, you know, aromatics, and then you move on to English. Like aromatics are for children or childish or something. And you're not really a real pipe smoker unless you're smoking something with lots of latakia in it. And this just isn't so. First of all, I would make a bet that aromatic tobaccos predate English tobacco in the sense that, you know, once people started smoking tobacco, they were mixing flavors in it probably pretty early on. I bet the Native Americans were mixing berries and stuff in their tobacco. I wouldn't be surprised. I don't know when latakia was invented, but it certainly wasn't invented in the States here, when people were smoking pipes and things, you know, whatever. I don't know which predated which, but the point is, it doesn't matter which came first, by the way. Even if aromatics does come first, it doesn't make them better than English. I'm not saying it does. I'm just saying, for someone to feel like have an ego or pride bound up in smoking English, which I don't see anybody on YouTube doing that, is like someone saying, you know, I only eat oranges. I used to eat apples, but now I only eat oranges. Or I only bang blonde women. I used to date. Did I say bang? Right on camera? Whatever. Sorry, ladies. Ladies hate it when I use that word. I had an ex-girlfriend who just hated that. I make that comment about some girl. Anyway, I only have sex with, or I only date brunettes, you know. It's just silly. So all you young guys out there, don't ever let anybody make you feel small for the kind of tobacco you smoke. As Eric 1968 said once in the video, smoke what you like and like what you smoke. Which is an old saying, I guess, in the pipe smoking world. You know, some people just don't like Latakia and English tobaccos. Some folks don't like Virginias. I'm not a big Virginia smoker, though. I've gotten more in the Virginia Flakes the last few months here. Some folks don't like aromatics. That's okay, too. You know, making a choice of tobacco should not be a prideful thing. And just because you don't want to smoke a certain kind of tobacco, you know, just because anybody else enjoys it. I mean, you know, I know a certain manufacturer makes aromatics that everyone loves that I just think are just awful. I'm not going to name them because it wouldn't be fair, but I just think they just taste us an awful. You know, I feel kind of left out, but it's just my taste. My taste doesn't go that way. So anyway, don't let anyone ever make you feel small, because when that guy said to me, I only smoke English tobaccos, I felt about that small. I really did. I felt like a real piker. I felt like a real moron. You know, this guy had been smoking for as long as I had been, or maybe even longer. You know, I felt like a real jerk talking about these aromatics I was enjoying, you know. Anyway, don't let anybody ever make you feel that way, no matter what you smoke, or what kind of pipe you smoke for that matter. Point is to enjoy your smokes, enjoy your life, have a good time, because that's what life is all about. Great, folks. Talk to you later.